Hey everybody, I'm the Snail-O-Justice, and welcome back to another episode of The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess HD. The last episode, we restored the light to the Laneru province. In this episode, we are gonna... Well, we were told to go to Lakebed Temple, but, well, we can't really do that because we don't have something that we kind of need to go there. And, well, I don't really want to because there's stuff that we can do now that we have restored light. And we are regular Link again. Whoosh. Alright, so, let's go to this foot. No, I guess I can talk to you. I am a member of the Zora tribe, the proud people who care for Lake Hylia. The other Zoras are on guard patrol at the bottom of the lake. Alright, well, I did not really need to know that, because, I mean, it's... Now, let's talk to Creepy Cloud Man. Herm? Some of these Zoras are still alive down under there. I thought maybe they dried up along with the lake. Hey, buddy, you heard? There's a temple or something at the bottom of this lake. They put on such airs with all their rituals and fancy temple hoo-ha. Then they just disappear. And what's with putting that temple so deep that humans can't swim down there? I swear, those Zoras. Oh, are you a customer? Heh. You are one lucky fellow. Height of excitement, the thrill of launching to the heavens, the very peak of flying fantastication. It can be yours, fella, for a limited time, only without waiting in line. It's a paltry 10 rupees. What do you say, buddy of mine? Want to give it a shot? Sure, why not? Hey, that rhymed. What do you know? Welcome, fella, and it's right this way. Alright, so let's go in here. And I don't think we can skip this the first time, but there's like a little mini cutscene that plays, so I'm gonna watch it, I think. Can we skip it? Oh, we can, but let's just watch it. Because it's kind of weird.
That creepy clown man.
Can always trust clowns. Yep, now there's a cannon. We're in a cannon. And then we are just shot from the cannon. Somehow we don't go over the mountain. We just end up safely on here. That's all that happens. We got this nice music that plays, though. Alright, well, again, let me read one minute. It says, well, that reminds me of something. Didn't that late queen in Zora's domain ask you to do something? She asked us to find her son, the one who's been missing since he headed for Hyrule Castle. I think she said something about granting you some special power if you rescued him. If the final piece of the few shadows is the bottom of Lake Hylia, then it looks like we're going to need that ability. Well, yeah, she'd be right. Alright, I know where to go. But I don't want to do that yet, because I gotta... Well, let's talk to this guy first. Even creepier clown man.
Well, hi there. Welcome to Foul Bee's Flight by Foul. Are you ready for a flight full of dreams and sweet, sweet bonuses? A cuckoo-powered ride around Lake Hylia? Well, you'll love it. Next up for Fantastication, one big guy.
Or just one.
Right. Then that's 20 rupees for a ticket to the Isle of Riches. How about partner?
Yeah, okay.
All right, thanks, partner. Now, just grab a cuckoo.
A cuckoo? Cuckoo?
Of any color, and then try to sail the Isle of Riches.
All right. So I want to get the black one, because that's the one I was going to get first. Come here. There you go. I got a black one. All right, so let's go to the left. To the left, to the left. To the left, to the left. Still don't really know the words that song. Weirdly enough, because it's kind of, you know, popular. Yeah, I don't know the words that song, I only know to the left part. Alright, I know. Alright, so we gotta... Once we come up here, we gotta stop. We gotta stop, 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 stop. Or at least slow down a little bit. Okay, 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 okay. Yes, I got it! Alright, cool. Now, what's in here, you may ask? Well, actually, it's 100 rupees. Yeah, you got, it's a gold rupee. There's 100 of them, obviously. And that's pretty cool and all. But what we really came here for... I almost fell off. What we really came here for was... The piece of heart. You got a piece of heart. Collect one more to get another full heart container. That is... Yep, there's a piece of heart there. Not only that, but down here... There is... A stamp! You found the cuckoo stamp! Check out your stamps on the collection screen. So yeah. We get a piece of heart. We get 100 rupees, a piece of heart, a cookie stamp, 20 more rupees, because why not? And there's a big Po right there, so you might want to be careful. Still can't defeat them yet, but... And 10 rupees. So we got 130 rupees in total, a piece of heart, and a cookie stamp. So that's pretty good, if you ask me. Now, you can also fly up here, like onto this, and up there. I think there are some rupees up on that tower or whatever that is. And there are also some rupees on this house. But I'm not going to go through that again just to, you know, get more rupees. I've gotten what I really wanted to get. And this place. We want to go here. I don't know if we're going to be able to go in this episode, but, yeah. Alright. So, wait, I'm trying to figure something out here. So, if we go, Wait a second. Alright. Alright, I have to go here. Of course. Wait, no. Don't go here yet. I forgot something. Yeah, okay, I get it. Alright, let's go this way. Alright, so there's a piece of heart that I already got, and the stamp that's over there. But over here, probably should have gone over here first, actually, because, well, it's closer. There's actually two things I just remembered. Alright. Alrighty then. So is it down there? Yes, it is down there. Alright, coolio. I don't know why, but I always like playing this game when it's, like, at night. Like, when it's in the game. It's just nice and relaxing. There's no music, but still, it's nice. So there's a chest. I think it's a stamp. I'm not sure. I don't remember. I think it is, though. Yes, it is. You found the stamp for the Highland letter W. Check your... Yeah, all right. W. So that's cool. But that's not all I came here for. But, that's... We got two stamps. Dang! That's a lot of stamps! At least for me, because, I don't normally get two... We don't normally get two stamps in one episode. I mean, that's a rarity. Alright, so let's swim to land, which would be right here. And, yeah, let's... There you go. Alright. So you gotta climb up here and go... Wait, what? Oh, there's a big Po over there. There's a lot of big Po's. There's like three in this area. There's one over there. There's one over on the treasure island, the Isle of Treasure. And then there's also another one. Oh. Could I have, Oh, please tell me I didn't. Please tell me I didn't. Because there... I don't think you can jump up here. But I... As you can see, there's a howl stone right there. Did I actually... Oh, come on, man. Alright, well... There is that other file that I have that I saved when I was Wolf Link. But I really shouldn't just... Yeah, no. Well, I'll just do it and when we become Wolf Link again. Which, I don't know when that is because I actually haven't beaten the third temple yet, which is Lake Night Temple. So, yeah. Alright. So, yeah, there's also a big Po over there. There's three. There's, that one. There's that one. And then there's that other one that's in that little area over there. So, yeah. Alright, so what we actually came over here to do is blow that up. That rock. And then, it's a cave! It's a spooky cave. Yeah. So, we got another one of these. It's really dark. Alright. Does that help? Alright, well. Got another one of these. It's another lantern cavern. Gotta equip, my lantern, obviously. So let's venture into the cavern of lanterns. Obviously, because it's a lantern cavern. So let's do that, and then go over here. Poof. Yeah. So, we also get something... By doing this, there's 10 rupees, like the last one, you get a piece of heart. I mean, so I think we have to go that way. There's probably, another treasure chest over here. Let's get that. Oh, we got 5 bombs, cool. Kinda need those, I guess. Alright, just kill all these bat scorpions. because that's kind of what they're like a hybrid of some sort. Alright, so let's go over here. Yeah, you can see my window high, that's my hand. Yeah, I put a sheet over it, but that clearly didn't seem to help. Oh, hey, how are you? This is a yellow chew. I don't think we've ran into any of these yet. Well, excuse me, they're both dead. Do I have an extra jar? Yes, I do have an extra jar. Alright, so basically, there we go. Alright, so, you put yellow chew jelly into your bottle, set it and the lantern to X, Y, or R, and use it to refill your lantern. So, yeah, that enemy that I was talking about that spawns under that big tree in the last episode, well, that's a yellow, well, not just a yellow chew, but there's all different kinds of chews, mainly just, five, I think. There's the yellow chew, there's a blue one, there's a red one, there's a purple one, and then there's a rare sparkly one. I'm not gonna tell what they all do, but they just the yellow ones, they give you lantern oil, basically. So, yeah. And we gotta kill all these guys first, obviously. Oh, hey, there's a big Poe down there, too. What do you know? Alright, fall. Fall! Fall! Yeah, alright. Okay, alright, cool. So now, you want to be really fast with this because, like, you know, as you can see, there's a big Poe here. So, yeah. Their names aren't revealed to us yet, but I mean, I already kind of know what they are. So, yeah, it's all good. You would have found out anyways, plus you would have wanted to know what those floating lanterns were. So you got 10 arrows, cool. Alright, so I now have 17 bomb arrows. So, oh no, that's not cool. Alright, let's make light appear. Shoo, bang. And you're dead now. Okay. I'm gonna put this away, actually. Well, I mean, I have, like, two jars of, I have two jars of lantern oil, so I'm good. I'm fine. And is there one? No, there's not. Alright. So let's drag you out of the way, I guess. I don't think he actually even reveals anything, but... So let's get him out of the way. Okay, I didn't even hit the rock, but it blew up. Which makes sense, because it's a bomb, so... Of course it would blow up. Even though it didn't directly hit me. Hey, 20 rupees. I don't really need that. Well, only 77 more to go, and then, you know, it's full rupees. Full amount that you can have. As of now, anyways, we can get more rupees later. Alright, so, let's light both of these torches. Oh, hey, wait, there's another yellow chew. Alright, I think this is a stamp, believe it or not. There's a lot of stamps in this episode. Is it not? It is a stamp! You found the stamp for the Highland letter J. Alright, check it out. Alright, yeah, I know you hear it. Alright, and even though they're dead, the music still plays for when, like, an enemy is near you. I don't know why, because, I mean... Oh, never mind, there are two enemies right here! Okay. So, like, that makes sense. Well, now the music should stop. Yeah, okay, never mind with what I said. So, it's 20 rupees, cool. Alright, so... Just like the last lantern cavern, there's, you know, a piece of heart at the end of it. I already said that, but, I mean... I don't really know what else to say other than that and other things. Okay, he's gonna be fire on my face! Oh, and they're there too. Okay, boom, boom, boom. 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 Kiss. Get back! Oh, that thing? Do not go in that unless you want to get out of this, dungeon. Because that's gonna warp you out. I mean, it is helpful, obviously, for when you complete the dungeon and it takes you out, but I think, you automatically just get out of the dungeon when you get the piece of heart at the end. So, yeah, I guess it's not really that helpful. Hey, 5 more bombs! Because why not? I mean, more bombs are always more helpful. You know? Well, I don't think it automatically takes you out of the dungeon when you get the piece of heart, but there's, like, a warp at the end of the dungeon with the piece of heart. With the piece of heart near it. Blow up! Did it get die? Yes, it did get die! Alright. Let's light that. I think that's the only one. Alright, put that away. Alright, blow up these rocks. I think there's three. Yes, there is. Alright, so let's drag you out. Oh, there's a lot of bats in that cave over there. I guess you can't go that way. Can you only go this way? Can you only go this way? Can you only go the other way? Yeah, alright. Okay, bats, okay, I get it. Scorpion bats, there's a lot of them. Hiss! Get away from me! Get away! Hiss! Hiss! Yeah, there you go, they're dead, they're all dead, they're dead. They're gone. They are deceased! Alright, and more arrows, dang. We're just getting all... Well, I mean, they're just replenishing the... What we... They're just giving us more of the same thing. And, whoa, 50 rupees, dang. Alright. So yeah, 50 rupees, that's pretty good. Even though we only need 5 more to get the max amount of rupees. Which, is not very nice. But I think we can actually get another, we can get a bigger wallet soon. I don't know if that's gonna be in this episode or if it's gonna be in the next episode, but it's definitely gonna be soon. Oh, hey, another big po. There's a lot of big po's in this area. As I already said, there's like 50 or 60 of them, I think. Maybe I'm wrong about that, but I know it's... There's a certain number, obviously. And once you collect... I think it's a side quest that you have to take on. That you have to talk to someone once you get... Once you talk to them and you get like a certain thing to make sure you can defeat these big posts. Once you get that item and you can defeat... Well, excuse me. When you defeat all the big posts, you get something special. So yeah. Yeah, don't even try to fight them. They can't do anything. Or you can't do anything to them. Alright, so, this is not it, but this is, probably just some rupees. Yeah, 50 rupees, something I do not need. Because as you can see, I have 500, and that's the max! And that's... Oh, bombs, alright. 10 bombs! Nice! I could always use more bombs. And they're all dead. Okay, let's go in here. Oh, my lantern oil! Oh well, I have yellow chew jelly to do that. And I also have another jar of lantern oil. So that's good. You know? Alright. So wait, is this... No, it's not. Alright. Kill all these guys. Or just these two guys. No, get dead! Get dead! Alright. Hiss. Alright, okay. Now they're dead. Both of them. The whole two of the lizards. That's where you want to go. Oh, hey! Sure, I'll take more of your remains from when you were once alive. That's fine. You put me out. Okay. We went over that. This is probably rupees. Maybe it's not. Maybe it's arrows. I could use more arrows, actually. Oh, it's seeds, because I totally need to use those. Definitely. Alright. This is very dark. You can't really see what I'm doing. And, alright, that's the only two things. Oh, no. Get back. Hiss. Stupid bats. There are, like, bats in every single game. I already said that, I think, but it's true. There are bats in every single game. There is. And you got it. Ooh, you got a treasure chest stamp. Nice. Treasure chest. I said it weird. Alright, so now, yes, we're at the end of the dungeon. Okay. Get away now. Alright. No. I think if you fall off, you have to return to the beginning of the dungeon as well. Maybe it's not. I don't know. It never really happened to me, but I don't know if it's true or not. Just silence. Alright, yes, there is a warp at the very end. Alright, so you gotta light both of these torches. I don't know if you had to do this in the last lantern cavern, but you know, you gotta light both of the torches, and well, what do you get? Well, I already said that you get a piece of heart, and I got 5 pieces of heart. I got a new whole heart container for that, so that's pretty cool. Let me just do that so yeah. And we warp! Somehow, I don't know how, but we do it. Hi, that's my hand. What's good? Okay, So now let's refocus this because it might be a little man. All right, so it's nighttime once more. Well, it was always nighttime when we entered the cavern. So now, now we go back to where we got the first piece of heart, and we got like 4 stamps. We got the cuckoo one, we got like 2 Hylian letters, I think, and then we got that treasure chest, I think. So, well, I know we got the treasure chest, but I don't know if we got 4 in total, maybe. I don't remember, man, we got so many stamps. And, you know, you don't need to collect those. You don't need to collect the pieces of heart, but I mean, you might want to have, like, a lot of hearts by the end of the game. So that way you don't die easily. So let's talk to you. Yeah, all right. So, yeah. We just go to where we need to go. And I know where that is, actually. It's, we have to go to Castle Town. So, because we saw Ilya there. And that's, you know, we gotta go there because she's there. Gotta find her as regular Link. And then, you know, that does a thing. I don't remember what it does, but we find her there, and it's all good. It's all good. We're all good. We're fine. Everyone's safe. Basically, everyone is safe, and the whole town is just... it's good. It's all good. So, let's go out this way. And, yeah! We go out back to Hyrule Field. I don't think the music plays this time either. I don't know why music plays. I don't know why music doesn't play during nighttime. It's kind of weird. Maybe just to like set the. Oh, here's the music. Oh well, I think the sun's rising, so yeah, that might be part of that. Yeah, the next piece of heart is in that one area. Oh, okay, all right. We want to go to Cackletown. Cackletown. All right, there's the read. All right. Alright, yeah, I don't really care about the enemies. Alright, here we go, we need this. Because we kind of need a Pono, we don't want to be walking all the way, even though it's actually not that far of a walk. Like, seriously, it's not that far from here to go to Castle Town. Alright, so let's get on you. And let's turn round and whoosh. Vamanos, amigos. Also, I know that Castle Town is to the right, but we want to... Oh no. Wanna blow these up? Yeah, I know. I meant to shoot. Oh, hey, rupees. I can use the whole 10 more rupees, actually. No, like, seriously, I do need more rupees. Like, I need 500. Alright, so I know that Castle Town is to the right, but I mean, I just wanna clear this off right now because, well, it's kinda like a shortcut to that other part of Hyrule Field. So, yeah, the part where I said that it's all nice because it's kind of like an enclosed area. Sort of. Alright, we want to blow that up from here so we don't fall off our horse again. And yeah, those are 10 rupees that we need. Because I already have 500. Alright, now, I don't think... No, I obviously couldn't have gotten them because, well, we weren't regular Lonk at this point of time. And why is the tree sparkling? I mean, I know there's a but... Whoa! That was pretty freaking cool. Where are those? And, like, up high. Oh, those are birds! Okay. Mr. SOJ, wait! I don't remember the voice I gave this guy, so... yeah...
Greetings, Mr. SOJ. I have come to deliver a letter. There is a letter for you, in fact. 2 letters, in fact.
Wait, what?
There is a letter for you, too. Okay. Well, my business is concluded. Onward to mail.
Alright, well... that's not why I came here. I came here to get that bug right there. I think it had the leaf from the tree. Alright, so where... Wait, what? Alright, where'd it go? Alright, it's over here. It's over here. Come here, you! I want it! And you got a male stag beetle. Bug fans love that golden color. Check out... Yeah, alright. There are more bugs in this area. Obviously, there has to be a female one here. I don't... Oh, hey, it's daytime! You know when that music plays, it's daytime. Oh, I think it's up here. Yeah, I think the female stag beetle is up in this area. Let's get Onipona, because it's gonna be like, it's gonna take a little while. And oh my gosh! That looked bad, I apologize. Alright, so let's get Onipona, because it makes it, like, really fast to go in here. Okay, so yeah, the female stag beetle is somewhere in this part. This neck of the woods. Alright, I think it's down here. Like, it's on the rock. Rush. Maybe it's down. I know it's in this area. Get off. Ooh, that works, I guess. Alright. Hiss! Alright, you're dead. Cool. Let's blow that up. Because I actually don't remember what's in here. I'm pretty sure it's not another lantern cavern, though. Seriously. Maybe it is. Oh! I guess it is, but this, I actually don't know what this place is. Like, seriously. Like, I haven't gotten far into the game. I don't know what kind of item we need. We can't melt that with our lantern. It's too, like, frozen of ice or something. But yeah, let's kill you. Yeah, I don't remember what that is. I don't know what it is. It's something later that we have to do later. So yeah, let's turn around. Alright, so maybe the female is up this way. Is it? Is the bug up here? Gotta pay attention to that jingling sound, because it does make a sound. Right. It is mush! Alright, is it here? I don't see anything. Alright, I know it's in this area though, like seriously. I know that's here. But I don't have like much time to waste. So yeah, let's just go to Castle Town, let's do our thing. What we're, here, what we're here for, that's not the way. Alright. There are bugs that I want to get in this area too, the one that we're about to go in. We're at 27 minutes, so, yep, there's nothing else. Alright, so, I don't remember. I know where one is. Oh, I think I actually know where both of them are. Alright, so there's one that's in, it's hard to see, because you wouldn't think of looking up there. That was weird. I was like inside of Epona, and I gotta take out these guys. Let's get rid of you. Oh, I missed. Boom! I missed. Oh, boy, deflected. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna go up to you and hit you in your face, cause you are mean. Hitting me when I didn't expect it. My gosh. All right, so let's get that bug. There's so many. I'm like all over the place right now. There are two bugs that I want to get. Come here. There we go. We got a female butterfly. Nice. Alright, so there's another bug that's over here. Let's get on your phone. Let's make it quicker. Alright. Because there's someone that we want to give all these bugs to. That's why we're collecting them. And that person gives you rupees for it. It helps a lot. Especially for the piece of part that we need to get. So yeah, let's get this one. And yeah, you got a male one. Alright, that's cool and all. Alright, let's go. Now let's go in here! Oh! There's the dog! There's so many things that... Oh my gosh. Alright. Well, I kind of forgot about the dog. Yeah, actually, let's do that in the next episode. Let's get the dog in the next episode. Let's do all the pieces of heart and stuff that I was gonna do in this episode. There's just so many things that's I need to do. There's so many. Alright, so, because we gotta give these bugs to that one person, we gotta get the piece of heart, we gotta go learn the moves, and there's also another piece of heart that we can get, and we'll do all that in the next episode, I guess. This is the guy, this old dude with the big ears and the long beard, like, really long beard.
If you would, for the sake of peace of heart, would you please make a donation?
Yes, alright, 50 rupees. Yeah, alright, you want to keep giving this guy your rupees. I know it sounds crazy, but you want to do it, because he'll give you a piece of heart if you give him over 1,000, I think it is. So yeah. Yeah, No. Not 30. Alright, not 30 because it, like, messes everything up. Alright, well. Yeah, 50 rupees. Alright, I'll just keep doing this. I'll cut to, when I have none left. Alright. Alright. Okay, I have 20. I didn't want to donate 30 because, well, it messes everything up because if you donate 50 every time, then you get, you know, you donate that 500 that you had. So yeah, this episode might be like 35 minutes long, maybe even close to 40. I don't want it to be that long, but I mean, it to do what I want to do, then I guess it has to be. But let's go, actually, I think I have to go to the left when we get, yeah, in here. No, not talk to you, I don't really care. Oh, she said the name of the person that we have to go visit right now. Alright, so what we want to do, go in here. Yo, are you good, dude? Why are you looking through the window, you creep? What's up with you? You have some business at Agatha's castle? Yeah, I don't really care. Now, Agatha, as he said, is the person that we're gonna see to deliver all our bugs to. And yeah, Agatha is like some old lady name, but I mean, she's not an old lady at all. But, yeah, I probably should have read that. Yeah, alright, okay, 24. Agatha's castle bug, yeah, alright, I should probably read that again. Have you bought a bug for- Yes, I have. Alright, so, we actually don't have that many. I thought we had more than this, but I guess not. Yes, give her this bug. You want to keep giving her bugs? Oh boy, who's your friend? Yeah, she's weirdly obsessed with bugs. It's kind of weird. And she has a weird toddler voice. I just realized that. And yes, you got a big wallet. You can now hold up to 1,000 rupees. This is where you get that upgraded wallet that I kept talking about. I cannot talk. I wonder if there's- Yes, okay. Yeah, I have a partner for that beetle. Yes. So, you want to keep giving her your bugs. It's a good idea. Because you get money for it. And you kind of need money in order to get, you know, you get 100 rupees, okay? That's a lot of money. So, we need to give that guy, like, 570 more, I think. Or somewhere around that. It's like 600, alright? I'll just get 600. Yeah, butterfly. 50 rupees. Yeah, that's great. Now, I want to get my money! Give me my money, lady! Alright. Yeah, yes, give her that. I think if you actually deliver them in pairs, she gives you more money. Yes, 100 rupees. Alright, so, yeah, that's a good amount of rupees. So if it's like that for everyone, then that would be 50, 100. You don't want to give her bugs that are in like one pair, or I mean, it wouldn't be a pair if it was one. You want to give her a bug that's only like alone by itself because she wouldn't give you that much. You want to get like the 100 rupees because, well, that wouldn't be good. You want your money. Fast, yeah, whatever it's called. And then, yeah, okay. Yeah, alright. Yeah, 100 rupees, whoa. So, I think once we deliver these two bugs, the pill bugs, then we'll have enough to give to that other guy for a piece of heart, because that's why you want to give him your money. So you can get a piece of heart. Yes. And the last, even if not, I'll give that one just in case, because I don't want to like go all the way back here and then go all the way up there to that guy so I can get my, you know, piece of heart. Like, we're just collecting a whole lot of things in this episode. Like, my goodness. Yeah, I'll give you that one that's all alone by himself. I feel bad for him, but you know. We're basically selling these bugs. I mean, yeah, alright, give me my 50 rupees, alright, I mean, yeah, okay. So let's go back to that guy. Yes, this episode is pretty long, I apologize, but I mean, gotta do what she gotta do, I guess. So let's go up here. Sorry about that, someone called me, and yeah, this episode is almost done anyway, so. No, don't, no, yeah, throw the bone! Alright, so let's go over to this guy. Well, yeah, I'll just- No! No! Give him all my rupees off screen, alright? That's what I'm gonna do. Okay, I think we're coming close. So, yes! Here we go! Here it is. So, we gave him, like, 1,000, and we are rewarded with our piece of party. Collect 5 more. Yes, I get it. So, that's gonna be it for this episode of Legends of Zelda Twilight Princess HD. We've done a lot. We got, like, 4 stamps. We got, like, two or three pieces of heart. I think we got 3, actually. And the next episode, we're gonna be talking to Ilya, where she was staying. We're gonna get some more pieces of heart and all that good stuff. So, yeah, I'll see you guys then. Doggy is wrong!